How many AMU would make up 1 kilogram? AMU means atomic mass unit. It's a unit used for the atoms. Now, 1 AMU, 1 atomic mass unit, that is said to be 1.66 into 10 power minus 27 kilograms. So, if I rewrite the equation, 1.66 into 10 power minus 27 kilograms, that can be written as 1 AMU. So, 1 kilogram, that is equal to 1 by 1.66 into 10 power minus 27 AMU. So, 1 kilogram, that can be written as, on dividing 1 by 1.66, I am going to get 6.024 into 10 power 26 atomic mass unit.
Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.